Hallelujah.
Glory, glory, glory.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah. God is good, amen. Amen. Hallelujah. 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 It's exciting to be out here. God, praise the Most High God. Amen.
Amen.
That's what we're here for. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now say to God. Oh, wait a minute. Can they hear me? Can they? Oh, that's why. Okay. Say to God.
Yeah.
Oh, there we are. Amen. We're saying to God. Amen.
Yes.
It's up to us to lift Jesus' name high. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
introduce ourselves, and then I can catch my breath. Amen. But we're the praise team from Word of Life Christian Fellowship, and we're under the leadership. The praise team is under the leadership of Brother Scott Todd Hunter over here on the keyboards, and of course you can see our pastors jamming on the bass.
Amen.
Good pastor.
Glory.
And we have Tony Yates on drums. Amen. And my name's Paulita Todd Hunter, and this is Ama Asidu, and this is Philip Anderson, and we just want to thank you for letting us worship with you today. Thank you for letting us be a part of such a mighty word for God. Amen.
Amen.
This doesn't have anything to do with churches. Amen, does it? You know what I'm saying? This does not have anything to do with, you know, titles on a building. This has, what this has to do is with the kingdom of God. Amen. And we're all united in the work of bringing in the harvest. Amen. We got to do that together. Hallelujah. Regardless of the name that's on the building. Amen.
Amen.
So we thank you for being a part of that, and we just want to sing a couple more songs with you guys. You guys want to sing with us? Amen? Amen. Okay, some pastors hit more over there. Okay, so we're going to sing a few more. Hallelujah. And this mic isn't working.
This might be a little too long.
Short.
Okay.
Hallelujah.
Oh, glory. It works in and out?
Okay. Yes.
In Jesus' name, microphone, you're going to work in Jesus' name.
We receive it.
Amen. Here we go. Not faith, that's right. Amen. We bring it under our feet. Hallelujah. Now, how many people at this point are ready to trade your sorrows for the glory of the Lord? Okay. How many people got some sickness that you just want to lay at the feet of Jesus and be done with it? Hallelujah. Come on, speak with us. I'm trading my sorrows. Recognize that the time of the day where AM is next to the dawn. You see what I'm saying? Morning is when we decide to wake up to the word of God. Hallelujah. Amen. So I want you to turn to your neighbor. I want you to look him in the eye and tell him, say, joy is here.
Joy is here.
Wake up.
Wake up.
Say, joy is here.
Joy is here.
Wake up.
Wake up.
We're going to sing that together. Hallelujah.
Joy is here.
Yes.
Joy is here.
For his word.
Amen.
And the promises that are found in his word. Amen.
Amen.
We don't have to take pain and sorrow and sickness. We can trade it for God's joy.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Bless your name, Lord God.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord. We just come, Lord God. Here we are to worship.
Hallelujah.
We're here to worship your name. Your word says that if we lift you up, you will draw all men unto
you.
Yes,
it does.
So as we worship you today, as we lift you high, Father, we pray that you draw all men unto you.
No greater love had the man than this, that he would lay down his life for a friend. So here I am to worship. Worship you,
thank you, Lord. Jesus.
Hallelujah.
You're worthy, Lord.
Bless your name.
Thank you, Jesus.
We call out to you, Jesus, for you to rescue us, Lord. Lord, your word tells us that we can't do anything unless we're in the vine. You are the vine, Lord, and we're the branches. We rely totally on you, Lord. Have your way. You are the source.
You are the source. The light I can't be left. No, behind. No one else will do.
I need you, Jesus.
You know, if that song is your testimony, or that song is where your heart is right now, where you've been searching, and you've been searching, and you've been searching, and you've been searching, and you've been trying to find love in people, you've been trying to find love in things, and nothing else is working out. I charge you today to try Jesus. I charge you today to try the Most High God. He will rescue you. Hallelujah. If that's in your heart today and you feel like, you know, you just want to lay down all before the Lord, come on up and we'll pray for you. Come on up and we'll just help you to ask the Lord Jesus to be Lord and Savior of your life. You know, this world has nothing to offer you. You know, if you've been alive 15, 20 years or more, you know what I'm talking about. The world is very superficial, and the world does not have true love, but God does. Hallelujah. Amen. God has everlasting love. God has a love for you that no one else can give you. God has a love for you that no one else can understand. And you know what? It's a love that goes beyond understanding. It's a love. He loves us so much that he loves us even when we sin. That's what the Bible says. The Bible says that even when we were dead in our sin, Christ loved us. Hallelujah. And so if you want to experience that divine love today, we just ask that you raise your hand right now, and a brother and sister can come and pray with you, and you can become a part of the family of God today. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Bless the name of Jesus. Oh, we just bless your name, Father God. We thank you, Lord, for second chances. We thank you for third chances. We thank you for fourth chances, Lord God. Perhaps you've been with the Lord before. Perhaps you've asked the Lord into your life before and you just strayed away. Maybe you walked away from God. Well, he's here today. And he wants to be renewed. He wants you to renew that relationship that you once had with him. Today can be the day. Today can be a new day in Jesus. Hallelujah. Just raise your hand and a brother or sister can come and pray with you. And you can be restored unto God today. Hallelujah. Have your way in this place, oh Lord. Yes. We just bless your name, oh Lord. We love you, Lord. Come on, we just gonna worship the Lord. Worship the Lord. There is no refuge, oh Lord.
Praise him some more,
yeah, let's praise him some more, brother. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen. Okay, we're going to sing another song. Is that all right? Amen. We're going to sing. This song is called God's Got an Army. And we're all in that army. Amen. You know, if the Lord is the Lord of your life, Jesus Christ is Lord of your life, and you are working toward the king, toward the fulfillment of God's kingdom here on earth, amen, you're a part of God's army, amen. And this is sort of our theme song in our church, and we really take it seriously, so we always march to this song. So we ask that you would march with us, okay? We're going to take on the form of an army marching in unity, okay? Unity in the Lord, hallelujah. Come on.
Just get it.